The Spanish planning system involves different stakeholders, central and regional governments and professionals. These stakeholders enrich the discussion and bring different approaches. In a decentralized country like Spain, regional needs must be taken into account, but the global framework shouldn't be lost. National planning has to follow global needs to promote cohesion and guarantee that the patient care has the same quality and safety all over the country. We recommend all stakeholders taking part in planning, discussing with them the criteria, the measures, and the time horizon to adopt agreements.